Welcome. Today I will show you how to replace the screen in Moto G31. First, we have to remove the back cover and the SIM card tray. I use thin plastic opener. Now remove the screws. Disconnect the flex cables. Remove the screw. Now I put this frame on the preheater to remove the battery easier. Now remove the battery using opening tool. Done. Vibration. Ear speaker. There we have new original one screen. In this model we have proximity sensor cover. Without this rubber, it will not work properly. you have to charge the battery. Okay, the phone not charge because we forget about this flex cable. So now I mount it. Okay, now phone work, so we can assemble the housing. Screen work fine. repair is done. So thank you for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, and until the next time.